Governor Newsom has signed legislation to give wage and benefit protections to workers in the gig economy. The bill will make it harder for companies to classify workers as independent contractors instead of employees. The contractors would not be as likely to receive minimum wage requirements and benefits like employees do. It comes as the federal government currently calls gig workers to be independent contractors.